Hello to all. Welcome to my YouTube channel and thanks for regularly watching our videos. My name is Aslam Sheikh and I'm the founder and CEO of Alif. Today we are going to discuss another very informative topic.
Today we have with us Firoza Suresh and let her introduce herself, what she does.
Thank you, Aslam. My name is Firoza Suresh. I am the first bicycle mayor of Mumbai, founder director of Smart Commute Foundation. I've been into cycling since 2009. More towards commute, because I believe that cycling could be about recreation, fitness, keeping yourself fit, more towards commuting, livelihood, bicycles, the dabba wala, dudh wala, istri walas and all of that, endurance and competence. But for me, my pick is commute, because I feel cycling has to be more purposeful if you have to make cycling a way of like what Amsterdam and Copenhagen is, and to make Mumbai into a cycling capital. That's our vision for 2030. Is that if you can make cycling into a way of life, that's where you can bring about the change. We have a campaign you can follow us on Instagram, Cycle Chala City Bacha. We have now created 24 bicycle counselors in Mumbai. Look out for what we are planning in future, is that we are planning to appoint the first junior bicycle mayor of Mumbai. That's what something which everyone will be interested in, and I really want Mumbai to see lot many cyclists. Thank you very much for this opportunity, Aslam.
Thank you, Firoza. So first junior bicycle mayor of Mumbai, she's looking for. I'm sure you would be interested to recommend anyone who would want to take up this opportunity, and when you go abroad for higher education, I'm sure that you will find what she's saying is very prominent into the everybody's life. Thank you very much.